get started, I'm going to need your name and your phone number. Okay. And now I just have a few questions. First, what is your favorite item to get from your favorite fast food place? Okay. Next question, number two. When was the last time you thought about, just forget the questions, let's get started. Alright, I have a brush and a smaller brush. I'm going to use both of these today for the point A, point B tests. I'm going to start off with the smaller brush at first. So, I just want you to tell me which point is closer. Point A or point B? How about point A or point B? Very good. Start. Point A or point B. Very good. Point A or point B. Nice. Now, how about you tell me which one is further away? Point A. tell me which point is further away. Point A or point B? Point A or point B? Good job. Point A or point B? Let's get in. Okay, focus. A or point B. Point A or point B. Which one is further? Point A or point B? Which point is further? Point A or point B? Point A or point B? Good job, good job, good job. Which point is closer? That's it for our test today. You did great. You did great. So, congratulations. Good job. I'm proud of you. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So.